Right, so we're going to go way back to our very first album for this next one. Have we got any fans of Gillian Welsh in the room?
Woo!
Yes. Yeah? Oscar is. Good, two of you. Two of you will know who wrote this song. The rest of you, this is one of mine. Joking. Yeah, Gillian Welsh is an American singer-songwriter. She writes amazing songs. Not necessarily cheerful ones, but they are still amazing. And we're going to play you one of her amazing, not cheerful songs. That there's no children in the room, I can explain it. This is about a woman who's been left on her own while her husband goes to work, so her friendly neighbour, Caleb Meyer, who's an alcoholic, tries to rape her, so she murders him with a bottle. Happy Saturday, everyone. Still, it's a great song.
Then filling with my fingertips the bottleneck.